the new Fierce Cologne, featuring myself. Thank you guys for supporting me, and thank you guys just, you know, to help out the process, the journey of myself. And remember, my next fight also is November 2nd in Vegas. It's gonna be a good one, but I want to thank you guys for coming out, and I appreciate all you guys. Thank you.
Yes!
I don't know how to work with you. Ryan, don't hit it high.
One more?
Y'all want one more?
All right. Ryan!
Let's go.
He didn't beat me.
Hey, what was yours?
He beat him.
I'll take that one.
Nah, I went high.
Hey, what was yours?
Like 790.
What?
Liar!
He got red!
You beat him. You beat him, right?
See some
beat him,
of the right? Fans try this one out.
Hey, Catherine.
What did you say?
Your brother's
line.
What
did he say? What
did
he get?
He got 6.
What? Oh, let's see what you got. Let's go. Let's go!
How was sparring Canelo?
Oh, that was sick. Yeah, he's a big guy.
That's very nice of him to do, too.
Yeah, it was cool. Yeah, I'm out of luck.
Message for Duno?
And be prepared for next Saturday.
That's right. Put it in. Put it in, champ.
Is he going to sleep?
Put it in, champ.
For sure.
Put it in. That's right.
All right. Hey, Ryan. All right, guys, let's get back lined up.